Well, here we are on O'Connell Street, and it's Tuesday morning, the 30th of May, kickoff day for the Global Goals Cycle Around Ireland. And that, as you know, is the Spire. Top of O'Connell Street, up on the left, the Carlton Hotel, on the right, the Gresham, the Gate Theatre up there somewhere. There we have Dublin Bus blocking my lovely view of Henry Street. Next door, the famous GPO, where while some people were off fighting in Europe for small nations, others were fighting for other things. Down O'Connell Street we have, of course, Roadworks, the new Lewis, and there's a statue of Big Jim Larkin, the man of 1913, the great lockout. And if we look further, we'll see the famous Cleary's clock, where many a couple met in the day. And back beyond, we have heading south, across the River Liffey, and slightly to the right, the Wicklow Mountains, and there we go.